Calvin, Lee? Is that you, bud? How you doing?
Good.
Joey, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
I'm an inspired journalist trying to make my name known.
Yeah.
And I was wondering if I could come over and ask you a couple of questions about your plans for the Navajo Nation.
Calvin Scott, he was a police officer for a long time, then became a prosecutor here in Shiprock District, and then he retired. He's a good man right here.
Well, he said that he is strict on time, so this guy's time's more valuable than mine, which is understandable. I do understand that. But if you want to connect with your youth and the people who are going to vote for you, you should be able to give them some of your time and explain what you're going to do for them on your Navajo Nation. You know? Have a good one. Hey, man.